children, welcome back. I hope you all are really very nice and you all are enjoying these videos. Children, as usual, we have learned so many things in the previous videos. In the today's video, we are going to learn about the most interesting, important and very much necessary topic, that is about food. Okay. Food means what is going to come in your head or in front of your eyes? Food means you will recall your favorite things, your snacks or your breakfast or your lunch or your dinner. So many eating items will come just in front of your eyes. Then have you ever wondered what is food and what happens if we do not eat the food? Yes. Okay, I'll ask you a simple question. If you do not eat a food for one time, how do you feel? You feel very energetic? Okay, of course, one time means you may feel very energetic. If you do not eat food for two times, that is no lunch, no dinner, how do you feel at the night? Midnight. Okay, you feel very nervous and there will be no energy to perform any activities. Am I right? Yes. And we are not to get any energy to perform any activities and we feel very dull and there is no charm at all, there is no energy, there is no activeness in our body. We will not show any interest to do any simple things also. We cannot walk, we cannot run, we cannot sit, stand. If there is no food, we feel these all things. Then have you observed or have you now come to know that why this happens? Because it happens. Food gives us mainly the energy. The food is most important unit of our life, not only the human being. It is a most important unit of each and every part of all the animals on this earth. The animal may be big or animal may be small or animal may be medium or it may be the vegetarian, it may be the non-veg, vegetarian. So whatever type of animal it may be, the food is most important in it for the each and every animal. Okay, because it gives a energy. That energy will help us to perform so many activities. Other than energy, the food will help us to grow, maintain our health. Next, if we grow, if we maintain our health, we can perform so many other things like growth, movement, locomotion and reproduction. These all life cycle will be exactly okay if there is a proper food for our body. Then food means, as I told you, there will be some of your favorite foods and there will be some of your not favorite, unfavorite foods. But then also sometimes you have to eat even the unfavorite food also, because each and every group of food is containing the different type of the energy. Then now we have learned the importance of food. If there is no food, there is no energy, no growth, no maintenance of our health and no other activities for our life. There is no life cycle if there is no food. This is what the importance of the food. Then types of food. I don't know whether you have heard these some scientific names, whatever I am going to discuss in this today's class now. After this video, you should come to know that, or you must come to know that, what are the types of foods or what are the different groups in the food item and how those all are useful. Okay, of course, whatever you can see on the board now. First one is types of food, or what are the different groups in our food material. First one is carbohydrates. Repeat after me. I think this is the first new word for you. Carbohydrates. Next one is proteins. Next one is fats. And next one is minerals. And last one is vitamins. Okay, when you go for higher classes, you will learn these very brief about these all. But now you must have an introduction, or you must know what are these all. Okay. Then the first beginning we will go discussing. First one is carbohydrates. Children, carbohydrates means what? Whatever in the food we are eating, there will be some groups. Okay, because individual food will give us that individual taste and individual type of energy and individual type of different energy in our body. okay, taste is different, its size is different, its color is different. Then what are these carbohydrates, where these are and how we are getting these all? Carbohydrates are the simple foods what we eat. Every day we eat roti, chapati, rice, no? Sugar, yes. And the sweet potato, like this food, some of foods we eat, those all have carbohydrates within them. Then what these carbohydrates will give for our body? Carbohydrates are going to give for our body energy. See, if you keep on eating only juice, okay, for 15 days, only 3 times juice for 1 day or milk for 1 day. Of course, those are also going to give us one type of energy, group of energy. But if we want a lot of energy, we must eat the food which contains the carbohydrates. Then the carbohydrates are energy giving food. These are called as energy giving food. For example, rice, sugar, the types of carbohydrates are sugar and the starch. Sugar, whatever the fruits we eat, sugar cane we eat and jaggery we eat, these all are having sugar. Other than that, starch, rice is having starch, potato is having starch. So like these items are having starch. These two are called as carbohydrates only. After that, rice, wheat, jowar, maize and the sugar, potato, etc. These all have the carbohydrates within them. Then we all are eating simple roti, chapati, thalipat, okay, nipat, okay, then the puran poli. So these all contains the carbohydrates and which mainly give us the energy. Every day we, some of you will eat rice, will be your favorite only. You will eat rice sambar, only rice sambar, all the two times or whole day. But by eating rice, what you will get again? The carbohydrates and the starch. Okay. Then the second one is proteins. You might have heard your brother, sister, your parents or doctors, teachers will be talking. She has a less protein. He has a less protein. He has to eat this one. So then what are these proteins? Proteins are also a group of food where by eating some particular food, type of food, we get the proteins. Then what these proteins will do for our body? See, when you born, you were very small. Now you are height maybe till this. And when you go for another 2 to 3 years, your height will reach till this. Then, and you might have got anyone wound, scar. Okay, so like this, you might have got a hurt before 15 days. But now that hurt is going to heal, isn't it? Then how do these all are possible? How is our growth is possible? How good maintenance of our health is possible? And how to repair our cells, body cells is possible? So those all are possible by the proteins. Then proteins are also more energy than the carbohydrates. Proteins will give us again the energy more than the carbohydrates by eating pulses, nuts, eggs, milk, fish, meat, peas and the grams. So by eating these all more in our food or regularly in our food with a correct timetable, if we eat these all, we are going to get more proteins. If we get more proteins, then our body growth, hair growth, nail growth and bones and our skin and our wound part of the on the body, these all are going to cure very healthy and very soon. So this is how the protein is going to help us. Children, I hope you all have understood whatever we have discussed in this video. In the next video, we are going to continue with the fat, minerals and the vitamins. And before ending this video, I want to give you a simple homework. Just you write what is food, then the importance of the food and the types of the food. I hope you will solve these all three questions. Bye.